connection established. Strange doing this again.
Just like falling off a wall. You'll remember how it's done, no problem.
That's not what you're supposed to do with walls. Sending you the location now. Shall we, Owen? Do you want to link in on this?
No, no. You've heard what they say about ciphers. One's a party, two's a crowd.
That's not how that saying goes.
Owen.
Right, I'll just hit the amplifier then.
We doing this mission or what? Where are we going?
The tomb of General Tarsus.
Wait, really? What is yourself?
According to Zim, it is.
I'm hoping we find her javelin buried with her. Javelin of Thor. You know the story of General Tarsus in the mountain.
It's a children's tale. She fights a storm monster and steals his voice to make a sword.
Yes, but you have to admit, the Heart of Rage is a monster. Great. I've got Hallett practically climbing my amplifier to watch.
You think this is really it? The General's tomb? Let's find out.
Be careful. Just because humans couldn't find the tomb all these years doesn't mean it's empty. Scorpions. There must be a nest.
It won't be for long.
Do with it.
respectful. You're in the presence of General Tarsus. Uptight.
Of course they did. They were protecting their leader's resting place. We need to be nearby. The puzzle must be near the pedestals. Try searching around.
Sign of a javelin, but I think we just found General Tarsus.
We marked her grave with her signet. I'll answer to the end.
If that's really hers, you know what this means? It could open the Fortress of Dawn.
Faye, we have a complication.
He's a cipher projection, a strong one.
Hello again, Freelancer. Happy to see you.
What do you want?
Same as you. I want her javelin. The one that conquered the Heart of Rage.
Why? You a history buff?
Someone's got to inherit what she left behind. I deserve to carry on her legacy.
He's still in. We can use that. Keep him talking while I break into Dominion Communications.
You think you're the next General Tarsus? Oh, I had no idea the Dominion was that delusional.
We don't need to be enemies, Freelancer. You think I even give one damn about the Cenotaph or the Heart of Rage? All I want is the anthem of creation. Imagine all the good that we could do. We decide what's best for the world. The power of pure creation at our fingertips. More important than General Tarsus.
What happens to the people of Bastion matters more to me.
If they're so damn precious to you, have them. Just give me the Javelin of Dawn. One rusty old javelin in exchange for all those lives? That's generous, don't you think?
He's trying to trace your location. I'm picking up Dominion soldiers in the area.
No, there is no javelin. Get glitched.
way.
I'll admit, I didn't expect us to run into this much trouble. I expected dangerous wildlife. Maybe stops.
This is the second time I've run into the monitor. I think I actually prefer nurses.
Some of the team has made it back to the Strider. Come on home.
Gonna make it.
Get those brackets up to the cockpit and lock the control panel down.
Amplifier is secure.
Check the breakers.
Done. Got them when I came in.
Well, I guess you're good for something. Besides getting the monitor on our trail.
Wait, seriously?
That's hilarious, mate, because the cockpit is secure.
This job is hard enough without looking over our shoulders the whole time.
I'm not taking the blame for this. The monitor was chasing you, not me.
And without us, you wouldn't have found the General's signet?
Admit it. You needed me. You still need me.
Need you. I don't need anyone.
Save it. We have more important things to discuss. The monitor is after the Anthem.
Faye.
People think the Dominion are after the Cenotaph's power, but the Cenotaph is nothing. The Anthem of Creation is everything. To control it is everything.
Okay, but what could he even do with it?
What could he do with the power of life and death, creation and destruction?
He would be a god.
Faye, even if the Anthem can do all that,
it's not like there's a manual.
No one can control the Anthem. The Shapers couldn't. The Dominion can't.
Listen to me! He's heard it. I know he has. It's in his voice. I can just feel it. He won't stop. He'll never stop unless he figures it out. I know he won't.
Okay, you know what? One thing I think we can all agree on is it's getting pretty dangerous out there, right? And since Faye has the whole Cypher thing under control, why don't I watch your backs from the field?
Owen.
What about this whole javelin here? Look, I could pilot this.
No. No.
That's mine. Custom built. You couldn't even walk in it.
Bro, I could
No!
You have no idea what the Heart of Rage can do to a person.
I'll be fine.
Really? Have you ever fought anything out there? Scars? A chimera?
I would learn along the way.
Owen, remember Princess Zim's? The disaster? You almost died.
At least let me try.
You are a cipher. Almost every cipher who's been near that storm has gone mad.
We put you on a javelin, try to reach the Cenotaph. You'll get us all killed.
Now isn't the time for this.
Okay. Got it.
Well, crap.
I'll give him some time. He's got to learn for himself what he can and cannot do.
I suppose so.
Listen. You were right.
About what, exactly?
If I'm honest, I'm not ready to deal with the Dominion Lancers on my own.
Well, it's not like anybody would be ready for that.
We need you if we're gonna pull this off. So welcome aboard.
Halleck, Thanks.
I'll get the Strider moving.
Mm.
Come see me when you're ready.
What's next? At the Dawn, you're always 10 steps ahead, Faye. Fill me in.
I can use the signet of General Tarsus to unseal the gate. Whatever she knew about the cenotaph must be inside, along with her javelin.
Will that old suit of armor really get us through the Heart of Rage?
It's our best shot.
What do you want me to do? Just stand in the corner and look pretty again?
Keep an eye out for the monitor.
And if he shows up?
No one can get inside the fortress but us. Whatever turns up, I'll make sure we're ready for it.
Good luck with that.
Owen, hey.
acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
These bastards get creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Freelancer. Ready to see the javelins and chest?
Just a normal day, Bastion.
Normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. It's not good.
Scars have done something to it. They're not volatile.
Those of us who don't speak shape, but that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. The theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. You think you've got legs?
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the X. If we don't get rid of the source, the Scars will come back and keep making weapons. Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done. Stay in the center. Any interference will cause the energy to spike.
girlfriend like that. Too bad. I'm just getting started. To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
The intro office doesn't know anything. I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
Oh, no more scorpion talk, please.